Overwatch. We have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. I'm doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Do not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any resistance along the way. Find the native. We need to get some answers.
If there's someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now.
Nothing. We're definitely big enough to hide in. They must still be hiding in here. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. Base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. were animals.
First day in Siberia, and it happens.
It matches the description of the Soviet intel. Yeah, this is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
I've infiltrated.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out of here.
Jacob! Shit!
God willing, that'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe.
On it.
You're under attack!
Thank you. Killer! Now! The whole place is going up!
Visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded. She's reloading. Ow. Taking casualties.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? I'm scared.
Shh, shh.
The wires here are corroded, so I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
Soviets destroyed them.
Hold it!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Terra Trinity is here!
Can you hear me? This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I...
Flush her out!
This should come in handy.
Comrades.
Could this be part of the Lost City? Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. Fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. How much more is true? The Divine Source. This mural shows the Prophet preaching in Constantinople. Use these other cables to rip open the door.
Thank you.
heavy enough to rip it open.
At your earliest...
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. Shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.